It's Stuart Fensterheim, the couples expert. I wanted to talk about honesty. The statement that keeps running into mind, it comes from a video that I once saw, and I can't remember the name of the movie, but the line goes, honesty is not everything it's cracked up to be. What's important about that statement is the following. So often we turn to our partners and we say, honestly, tell me how you really feel. But do we really want to know? Are we really in a relationship with someone that we know that the input we're going to get is going to be sensitive, gentle, and not going to trigger us? And I would say it's not. I would say most of us ask that question without really wanting an honest answer. Now, let's think about what that implies. That implies you're with someone who cares about you, that you want to really have a good life, so you want input. You want input on your business, you want input on your personal life, and truthfully, when people tell us honestly, we get triggered and we end up in a conflict with our partners saying that they don't care about us. So I think we need to be careful when we say to our partners, I honestly want your opinion on this. Do we really? I hope you really do. I hope you're asking for that input and that the relationship that you have with your partner is one in which it's solid enough, secure and stable enough, that you know that the input that they give you is because they care and because they want what's best for you. If you don't have that kind of relationship, I think we have a problem. And I think you need to take a look at that. Why don't you have that kind of relationship? What has gotten in the way of you feeling so close and connected to the point where when someone tells you something that might feel a little bit like you've disappointed someone or that it's sort of harsh, that you're able in your head internally go, she loves me or he loves me. I know that this input is because they really want what's best for me. If you don't have that kind of security, if you don't have those tokens in the bank, experiences with your partner that say they love you more than anything in the world, I'd like you to give me a call. I offer a free, no obligation consultation to find out if I'd be a good fit for the two of you to really improve your relationship with your partner so that you know that you are the best thing that ever happened to them and that's how they feel. Take care and stay connected. Bye-bye.